Hi, I'm Colin Cummings. I'm one of the build leads on Team 5181.
Hey, I'm James Soley. I'm the Vice President of Technical Strategy for Explorer Robotics.
This week we began prototyping for the guided swing and for our intake design. The guided swing is a two-motor, two-joint lift mechanism, which is lighter, allows us to reach further, and is not overly complex. We also began cutting the bars and beams for our West Coast chassis. A West Coast chassis is a style of chassis in which the wheels are placed outside of the metal frame. This allows for more space on the interior and more overall flexibility within our design.
Today we finalized our design for our double jointed lift mechanism, and over the course of the week we designed our intake, which alongside the lift mechanism will double as our outtake. And one of the things we've been focusing on this weekend and the entire season has been CADing our designs, because it allows us to figure out the specific torque on a motor or the weight of a mechanism, which you can't do from pencil and paper or through like a wooden prototype. So that's been very nice and something we've been doing the entire season.
Thanks for watching. Check back next week to see how the programmers did on vision tracking and auto balancing.
Here's the rest of our footage from week 3.